Good morning students, welcome to Maths class. Today we are going to learn complete the series. Now before starting with this topic, you should know what is the meaning of word series. Now here we will see series, a number of events and objects of same kind coming one after another. Okay, so any event or object of same kind. For example, object means things. For example, you first, when you are a small child, you learn to sit on a tricycle and you try to ride a tricycle. That is an object, that is a thing. Okay, after that, after tricycle, what is the next series of tricycle? A bicycle, where a third wheel is taken off and you start riding a bicycle where there are only two wheels. So this is the object of same kind which come one after another. You cannot start with bicycle directly. First you have to do a tricycle when you are a small boy or small girl. Then you can go to a bicycle, which is the next step. Okay, so in maths also we have number series. So today what we are going to learn is, we are going to learn number series. Now let's see an example. 1, we know that number line starts with 0, but we always started with 1. So I will write, for your understanding, I will write 0 as well. So we are starting with number series. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. And the number series keep on continuing. It goes on. So now to explain you more, I have drawn some balloons here. Okay, right now I have written numbers so we can count how many balloons we have. Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 and 13. Now here I'm following the pattern. Here I'm writing the numbers in series because I want to know that how many balloons I had. So what is the series here? I'm following from number 1 to number 13. So I'm also getting to know that I have 13 balloons, and here the number series is starting from number 1 and continue till number 13. Now here are few jars which we can see. Now the first jar is showing that this jar is containing 100 number. Okay, let's say the number of this jar is 100. Now I have to move on and complete the number series by writing on this jar. So how I have written it? After 100, what comes? 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107. So now I know that next jar, the jar which is coming after number 100, is having the number 101. The next jar is having 102. Next 103. Next jar is having 104. Next jar is having 105. Next jar is having 106, and the last jar is having the number on it 107. So here we get to know that we have completed the series of number 100, and next series is from 100 to 107. Now let's see one more example. Wow, what I can see is cars, and there are numbers written on the car. So if I see the first number, I get to know that this series is of number 5. Okay, so it is a series of 500. So how I will find out? If let's say that these cars are in a parking and we are writing the numbers, we have completed till 503 cars. We have counted these many cars and now we have to complete the series of 500. Let's start. 503, 504, 505, 506, 507, 508, 509, 510, 511. So here we are completing the series of 500. How we are completing? From 503 to 511. So this is how is number series we follow. Now we have seen three series. One is from number 1 to 13, another is from 100 to 107, and next series is from 503 to 511. Okay, I hope you must have understood what is number series. Now you have already learned the counting from number 1 to number 1000. I will post a worksheet where you have to complete the series. Okay. Thank you everyone, and complete the worksheet given below.